The UGC has requested colleges to accept degree marksheets and other documents available in issued documents in DigiLocker account as valid documents. It says that to enhance the reach of NAD program, all academic institutions are requested to accept degree marksheets and other documents available in issued documents in DigiLocker account as valid documents.